Wikipedia is available in 299 languages. That includes many languages from African countries and the African diaspora, such as Igbo, Yoruba, Haitian Creole, English, Spanish, and French. Each of these language Wikipedias has its own rules, and some have considerably few entries than, say, English or Spanish. While the English version alone currently boasts over 5 million articles, Haitian Creole, for example, has 51,000, and Yoruba has only 31,000. There are also initiatives currently working to expand and preserve collections on languages which are disappearing. Garifuna, a language spoken by descendants of West African, Central African, Island Carib, European, and Arawak peoples in the Americas, has been recognized as a historical world treasure by UNESCO. Endangered languages like these are in incubator mode on Wikipedia. That means they're waiting for the community to write about them. Do you speak any of these languages? You can click the link below to find out how you can contribute. To access Wikipedia in your preferred language, start at the homepage. That's www.wikipedia.org. There, you'll find links to some options such as English, Spanish, French, and Chinese prominently displayed. If you don't immediately see the language option you're looking for, scroll further down and you'll see every language option listed by the number of articles. Typically, the name for a site is the official two-letter language code, followed by .wikipedia.org. For example, English would be en.wikipedia.org, Spanish, es.wikipedia.org, Yoruba, yo.wikipedia.org, Haitian Creole, ht.wikipedia.org, French, fr.wikipedia.org, and so on and so forth. See you in the next tutorial.